just want to tell you partly what gets me on fire about the Yoga Sutras and what causes me to keep returning to them is how helpful they are to me in when I'm on my mat. And that's not a connection that's generally made, right? Usually it's more like your Yoga Sutras are here, your yoga philosophy, and then your asana, your practice is over here. But to me, they're an exact meeting. When we go through this course, sutra by sutra, we're going to be looking at that. Like, how does this really apply to, like, exactly when I'm on my mat? And how does it help me breathe better? How does it help me orient myself in my posture when I'm there in the state of the asana? And how does it help me in my vinyasa transitions? And it does. So that's what we're going to study. The course starts Sunday, June 18th, and goes for 10 weeks, meets at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. But if you can't make the live session, you can always go back later and participate in the video.